Good medical morning. This is Watson, and today we're going to talk about tonsil stones. As you may or may not know, my girlfriend Kelly has struggled with tonsil stones for about a year now. Let's take a look at some footage. While you watch, please click that subscribe button. Much of our content is age restricted, so clicking subscribe, then hitting the notification bell is the only way to see our best medical videos. So there are two primary ways to remove tonsil stones, and both involve a tonsil stone removal tool like this. However, you do have options when ordering. Some people just buy the lighted pick. It's about 10 bucks on Amazon Prime if you get it from a reputable American seller. It comes with backup batteries, several different heads, and a cool carrying case. We'll leave links below. You can go deluxe for a few more dollars. It includes all that, plus a 10-pack of nitrile gloves and a dental irrigator to flush out stones. Some people say it works like a charm to get rid of that excess debris. So leave your comments below. Which pick do you prefer? Do you think gloves are necessary for tonsil stone removal? That's a great deal either way. Speaking of tonsil stones, here are some of Reddit's top pops and removals. Some of these people definitely need an irrigator and gloves, but to each his own. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to click subscribe and the notification bell for new videos every single week. See you next time. Hey folks, take a look at this lighted pick. It's a great tool for removing tonsil stones, which are smelly, calcified chunks of bacteria, mucus, and dead cells lodged in the tonsils. The rounded shape is great for gently removing stones on your own, and the light lets you see what you're doing. These picks are a great addition to your medicine cabinet. So check out the Amazon link below to get one for yourself. Thanks for watching.
Hey rock stars, it's your girl Beth. I know that you guys are used to me coming at you with some reviews for different products, but this is actually something that I really want to more talk about. It's called Restmore. We all know that I am on the go all the time with kids, with my job, with different things I have going on in my social life. And when I come home and want to hit the pillow, I want to go to sleep and I want to sleep sound. And that's what I get with Restmore. It mellows me out, chills me out, makes me super relaxed. And then I gradually go into a deep sleep faster than you would normally. And basically that creates for me a more intense deep sleep where I'm able to achieve a much better feeling when I wake up. It's not addictive. It just helps me create healthy sleep patterns. And that's what I need in my life, my crazy chaotic life that I have. I know I use it. I know Adam and Sean use it, and we live by it because we're always on the go. So if you get a chance, give it a whirl. Look at the link below and try it out. Again, this is Beth with Rockstar Reviews. See you later.